What's up, YouTube? What's up, Twitch? This is me continuing the series. And, it's been a while since I last played, but... Oh, yeah. I started, the island. Let's just hop right back in. I'm very close to the end. Alrighty, the last thing I think I did, I need a square, I can do that, for now I'll just inlay this one, okay, could sell that, yeah I'll just sell it, oh I haven't sold it yet.
Welcome, got a selection of good things on sale, stranger, a deal well struck.
Is there anything else I need? No. Oh, I need that for sure. Let me save up. Alright. Can't get that yet. I wonder how you fucking get that. Oh, wait, no, what am I doing? Nope. How do you get over there? There's no levels. Yeah, because look, I go that way. What the fuck's that noise? There has to be a way over there. I know, guys. I should have looked this up before I started streaming. Maybe this way? No. Here, there has to be a way up there, and I'm gonna find it. Maybe it is in the beginning, and maybe I just don't know where to go, or I passed it. I mean, that's what that last boss fight is, right there. No. Yes, it is over here. No, it's not. What the fuck? Well, this is what I'm here for. I'm gonna look it up. Don't tell me you guys didn't also think that it was over there as well. I mean, let's like go. Yeah, no, there's no other way. To get treasure. RE4 Remake Island. The wharf. Okay, surveillance. Yeah, it's right here. If you have the island treasure map, you'll see a treasure in the tunnel when you first arrive, but you can't get it until after the first battle. When you climb the ladder to the cliffside mines, enter the building and look for a red barrel at the end near the rear of the tunnel. Detonate it and reveal a hidden chamber. Okay, let's check that out. Well, I would have not guessed that. I'm gonna make a video on this as well, because I'm sure a lot of people didn't know that. So it says, with the ladder, shoot something. Red barrel. I think I did see that. Alright. What? I'm gonna have to. Oh, it's up there. But I haven't even been up there yet. Okay, it's okay. I gotta keep going. So this is the puzzle. Gotta move this. Where's that damn thing at? Oh. Okay.
One down.
You guys hear that? I heard a chainsaw. What the fuck? Here, let me fix my chair. And get comfortable here. Comfortable. Got. After this series, I think I'm gonna start the. Well, I'm gonna do this for a while. This game. Where's this guy at? Wait. Climb up the ladder. I'm gonna do this on hardcore mode, and then I'll probably be done with it for a while.
Llama de aquí.
I hate that noise they're doing. A lot of fucking guys here. So if you guys were wondering how to get the treasure that's back here when you first come in, you have to go above. So you go through the wharf. Well, let me get out of it. Go through the wharf. You climb up. You go up the ladder. You end up here. You blow up this red barrel. And it's right here. And it is a golden lynx. And that's how you do it. If this video helps you, please like the video. Thanks. My voice is not. Did I do it already? I think I did upload it. I'll do it twice just because I didn't. Oh, I did. I did it twice. Actually, I'll do that now. One of each. What? Oh, I have a lot of shit. I didn't even know that. I already have yellow. Oh, there we go. A lot of that. What can I craft? Shotgun ammo. I was saving up for Magnum. I think shotgun's fine. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'll just... 12. What am I right now? 13. That's a lot. How many do I get? We'll wait. If I really need it, I'll do it.
Okay. A rocket launcher?
Ooh.
This isn't good.
Don't tell me he's gonna do a bunch of times. They have armor? Damn, they're armored now. Fucking die, dude. Fuck. I'll help a little bit. Put some gunpowder in here. That's right there. It won't take too long to get 12. So I can go left. It's the same thing. Or right. I'll go left and off high ground. That's dumb. We can get behind shit.
You're serious. Shit.
Not good. The sub's really good for these parasites because they're huge. They take a lot of the damage. Well, so much for Magnum ammo. I'll go two sides. This one's, the castles, the islands are really hard. Then the regular mobs just take a little bit longer to get through. Fuck, man, do I have a nade or something? Fucking throw. I don't have a nade. I can build one. 12? That sucks, man. I would not have a nade. Better than nothing. Oh, I know this part.
This is where they're keeping Ashley.
Might have been a waste. I'm not gonna get fucking RPG though. Fuck. Ammo. It wasn't too bad. Wow. 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 this side. I hear that. Wait, what's over here?
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
You know, I don't really like the striker anymore. Like, now that I've been using it, I think the right shotgun is way better for single. It's more tight. Like, the other one, like, blasts everybody back, which is what it's for. Yes, I do see that. I thought I was gonna use the wrong gun. The stupid thing. That's what I hate about the aim assist on this. Oh gosh. Oh no, I remember this. Let me save just in case. If it's a grenade, I'm about to get in a fight. Check everything. Wait, have I been up here yet? Oh! What did you do that? What the fuck?
Come on.
Damn it. Guess I'm building more sub ammo. Yeah, sub ammo for these guys. They're pretty tough. Well, not tough, but pistol isn't cutting it. I need rapid fire. Okay. So I probably. Oh yeah. All right. So in the original game, looks like the Leo sign. It's crazy, just because it just brings me back. I remember. I think I know what I'm about to do. Pretty sure. Yeah, I come back here a few times, actually. I wonder if they have the vehicle thing, where you're on like a tractor truck, and you're trying to defend yourself in the back. It's not too hard, at least in the original. Make sure, okay, so. Is that Ashley? That's Ashley. That's the door. As soon as I open it, I think I'm about to get jumped. Make sure I have what I have. I don't remember if I saved. I'll do it again. One in doubt, just save. I wanted to make sure I had all the items. Do I have a flash screen? No, I don't. Here, hold on. Ooh. Wow. This is 3. I need. 3,000. How about this one? 1,000. Nice. I don't have enough shit for this. Someone's gonna be late to work. Well, oh, maybe you know. I thought they all come through. Okay, let's save again. She's looking kicked up.
Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there.
What is that? Oh, it's the big ones with the... Let me even look at her. Yeah. All right. Okay. So there's a thing there, a door. If I jump down, this starts it. Blend. Okay, I want to save it for greens. Okay. Was that a letter? That's to get Ashley. Can I go this way?
Door's jammed.
So I'm about to get Ashley back. Wait, there was something. Oh, it's in the holding cell. What?
Need a key card.
Oh, I know where to get the key cards from. You get the key card from these new creatures. They're the creatures from They're the creatures from Resident Evil 7. About another hour. good. His fucking shirt. Warned. I think if I get this, they're gonna know. They're attack me. So, okay, it's on the other side. Did I go under yet? I think I just went under, right? Yeah. Let me double check. No more merchant quests. Oh, I can put Ashley in here. Oh, I remember this. I do and I don't. That's in the original too. Why would he be in on fire? Oh, it's an oven. Oh, look who it is. He's honestly, he's way more frequent. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? What you selling? Here, let me make sure. So I could use, regardless, I don't have enough. 20, 33, 28, 33. That's 4.
Sweet, welcome. Thank you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Bigger is better, as they say. Ooh, least I thought so when I was a lad. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Will that be all, then?
I can tune something up. I think I have everything high damage except this. 22.
Knife needs care every once in a while.
It's not really worth it. I rarely use it. Knife and death. Ammo cap to 31. I've been using a lot of the TMP. For sure.
Try that on for size. There you are. Pleasant travel.
I think I'm gonna be using this more often. Next time I think I forgot to grab some items from the DLC. I'll check on the next save. Okay. No, this is the part. I'm on the experiments. Fuck. Well, I just saved. Do I have time? Yeah, I have time. Damn it. Don't want to have time. I don't have any fucking. Freezer dissection. I think they're in the freezer. I don't know which way to go first. Probably freezer. Can't tell after. There's more in freezer. Nice. I want to double check there's not loot that I'm missing. So I think since everything's so close quarters, especially right now, I should take this off. That's way better. Are you serious already? This floor. So they're all locked except that back room. Oh shit. Can't see. Wish I could put this on single. What are they gonna look like in this game? So it's left. Nice. Shotgun. How much do I need for shotgun? 12. Maybe a little bit more. Wait, is that the right one? Yeah, two more. As soon as I do that, they're all gonna start coming. Well, it's nice knowing you guys. It's not that bad. I just in the original game, this part probably freaked me out the most. All right, let's fucking do it. There's a key card right here. What? Okay. Got plenty of rifle ammo to kill one. To go straight. Ugh. Did that tell me? Fuck, man. Ah! Sorry to turn. Terminal. What did I get in here? Oh, wow. Wow. Where do I go now? Left? Oh, I should have to get it to the middle, okay. Okay, that's the first one. So, then this one. Obviously that one. What the fuck, man? Like he comes out of the wall.
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
As soon as I grab the key card, he's gonna come. Oh. I hate that noise. go. Let's go. I think he's right there. Yep. You son of a bitch. Come here, bitch.
Fuck are you?
Oh my god, he's not dead. That's it. Oh shit! What? Oh. What? That's way too much ammo. I shot everything I had at it. No, not good. Not good. Not good, not good, not good. Not good at all. Psycho straight. Please give me more loot. So I just have to go to the freezer and then that room. Well, I don't have to go to the freezer. That's the way I came. Wait, that's the way I came. Oh my god, the light's off. Wait, I can turn off. The light's on this side now. Oh, fuck me, man.
Gotta switch the power over.
Fuck me, man. It's gonna be dark. I'm left here. They're so good at this game. They're making this game scary. I don't know why I'm so scared compared to the... Then turn left and then right. That ain't shit, man. Okay, so that's the... Let me open... If I open the... Please don't tell me something comes out of it. that one. Damn it, I didn't know that. What? Well, that's it. Okay, so that one's done. So it has to be this one. Just this last one. Oh, there we go. No, what? Oh, I got it. I don't even know how I did that. Just reverse engineer it. Look where you have to get it at. There you go. I just upgraded the shit out of it too. Why did I upgrade it, man? That took longer than I expected. So I need to go over here. Oh my gosh. That's how you kill them. You have to shoot them in the spot. In like the... Okay. So now I get out of here. You have to shoot them in the... Whatever it's called. MP5's so cool. It's gonna be way less room too. Am I hurt? No. Alright. Find another one over here. Damn it.
Yeah,
I want to fight a bunch of them right now. Gosh, it's huge.
A wrench to get this open.
A wrench? Where do you get a wrench from? What? Wait. What the fuck is a wrench? Where would the wrench be at? Oh, come on. Miss wrench over there or something? Probably in the remote was in. I would have not known that. Check this out. So it's in that, I believe it's either in the tank room. Let me pull this up. Come on. All right. Yep. I gotta fight it. What the fuck? Not too bad. Not the wrench. Should I fight the other one? Let me see. Ah! That was almost a mistake. Okay. No, I have no ammo.
Come on.
Ooh. Wow, what a trade. What a freaking trade. Nothing yet. My last bullet? No way. I have no other. If I run into more of those things, I don't have the ammo for it. Okay, we'll just go forward. Thank God. Just one here, huh? I'm ready to save too. That's it for now. Wait, did I come through here already? I think I did come through here already. So what I need to do is... where's the merchant at? Climb back up. Climb up and go through all that. Let me just do it regular. Almost there. I got 10 minutes anyways.
Ashley.
A little too fast, but
you're gonna be okay.
Yeah. What a real one. Let's get to save. Let's go. Nice. So I'm gonna finish. I'm gonna end it here. Chapter 14. I have two more chapters left. I will, here. I have an idea. Wait. I have extra items. Here, let me see. Position store. Wait, why does my sister have them then? She has all these extra. Or is it for the PS4? Extra pack. Why does she have all the extra shit though? Here, hold on, let me see. Store. I'll be quick about it. Yeah, I don't know why she had those things and I don't. Unless I did, and I got different things. This is. I don't know. Whatever, I'm in it there. If you guys liked it, if it helped you at all, please give it a like. If you want more, subscribe. More will come. I've said it a few times, but I'm going to finish this. Maybe go through it one more time. If not, just go straight to the hardest difficulty mode. And thanks for watching. Appreciate it.